Did you know that fungi have natural defenses against radiation? Biologists at the Naval Research Lab are studying fungi's ability to withstand radiation by sending samples to space in orbit around the moon.
We are preparing our samples to aboard the Artemis I, and we will be analyzing the DNA and the RNA and the protein and the metabolites that are produced in response to the environmental conditions that they have experienced in space.
We use fungal cells as kind of black mold called Aspergillus niger. So we want to send these samples to the moon orbit and want to see how these cells adapt to the space environment.
But what about when they return to Earth?
Once we get the results back from the space, we try to understand how the protein contribute the protection of the DNA damaged by radiation.
So protein helps protect the fungus from radiation. How can we use this though?
In these organisms, we can capitalize on them and we can determine what compounds can be used to protect astronauts as well as naval warfighters,
safeguarding them from dangerous space radiation.
The great thing about these compounds is that these biomaterials are biodegradable. They're being produced in a renewable resource.
Who knew fungus could protect such important things on Earth and in space?